Feedback is important because it allows students to learn from their mistakes. Letter B, it makes the students feel good about themselves. Letter C, it explains the grade that was assigned. Or letter D, teachers are supposed to give their students feedback. Bakit kailangan merong feedback? No? When you say feedback, ini-explain mo sa bata kung bakit ganito na merong explanation. Hindi siya necessarily na grade, po pwedeng merong ginawa, merong assignment, merong classroom activity. And usually you'd call the students. So usually what I would do is I would call them one-on-one or one-on-one, one by one. I would call them, look at this. This is what happened. Ito yung mali mo. Ito yung tama mo. If you have done this way, then it might have been better. Your score might have been higher. So bakit napaka-importante ng feedback? All right? The correct choice here, of course, is letter A. No, it allows your students to learn from their mistakes. They would realize, kaya pala, okay. And so in the process, they've learned. No? So yan din yung nangyayari sa atin dito sa bawat ligwak ninyo. Dapat tayo ay natututo, no? Kahit sa pag-ibig, dapat sa kada ligwak, kada heartbroken ninyo, no? Broken-hearted kayo, dapat kayo ay natututo. So hindi dapat paulit-ulit. No?